We have a transmitter on our apparatus, which allows us to get a green light as we're responding on incidents throughout the city. The preemption system changes the light directly in front of them, but it also starts staging the other lights ahead of them so that traffic flows better. When you're gaining 10 to 12 seconds per traffic light on average, it really has an impact on the response time.